This is a book house, and we started doing book houses because we found a lot of people who bought our bird houses, put them in their living room and decorated their house and never put them outside for the birds. These don't go outside. This particular one is an 1898 copyright songbook of religious songs. So we took the book and we created a church and put music and stuff like that on the outside. And you can decorate the house with it or use it to store things inside.
That's great.
That's the concept of our book houses. Our bird houses are all made totally functional, so they can all be opened. We have an opening and a cavity sized to specific birds here on the coast. And they're all made with reclaimed wood from different construction projects that I've been involved in. And then I built the houses, and my wife Sue says, I like this and this, and she starts decorating and putting pieces on it to make them interesting. The birds don't care what's on the outside, only how it functions on the inside.
Yeah, great. Okay.
For the decoration on it comes from materials that are used. In this case, we had a South Dakota license plate that made the roof. So we created a decoration that fit with a license plate.
Someone who's up to a size 22.
Are they one?
This is another.
Well, I'm looking at I'm not going to buy it. I do literally have like 75 stars. Oh my god, they've made the outfit.
Oh, that's nice.
I didn't feel around this. So you look wonderful.
Oh, that's good. Nice.
So there it is.
Yeah.
It's a kind of a traditional Japanese shape. As is this. I'm looking at the Japanese design. And the traditional
clothing. There's another great one here with the sea.
I know.
Someone took it off me already and was trying it.
All right. That's what you were with.
And this
is such a
challenge here.
It's like,
I just love her
cars
and her jewelry.
That's great.
He's just filming me right now. That's okay. And then these are some of my jewelry. This is two enamel pieces. I wanted all of my jewelry to look like it's been around and already had a wife. So I wanted to look old. And so with the jewelry, I put a patina on it to make it dark.
I didn't need to check them out. So I had already checked them out, my girl.
It is dark.
Yeah.
Anyway, so yeah, I just didn't want it to look brand new. There's a lot of very shiny silver jewelry.
Okay, Paddy, here's another case of your jewelry. Maybe you can walk us through some of those pieces.
Most of it, I roll print a pattern onto. I like to have simple shapes, simple designs, but I like to put pattern on them. These patterns are both from the Japanese border print. And so that's really been fun to incorporate some of those traditional patterns in my jewelry. So this was my little card from the show, and it's the shirt I'm wearing. So yeah, this is kind of, to me, this is my kind of a signature look.
Okay, good.
Yeah.